It's May 19th, 2018. The first ever East of Eden gravel grinder. We're here at Lake Town.
Nice.
And these are Miguel Adams and Tony, always Miguel looking for fun, adventure, Anstein and Cody. There he is, right there. He's got it set up, man. And here comes the boss right there, Norman.
And
race director in here.
Oh.
So what was the motivation behind this event?
Fun.
Yeah?
Just fun. So this is John Hernandez reporting live from Lake Town at City Park. We'll see you at the end.
Cool.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Official start.
4, 3, 2, 1, start your computers.
Yeah, I thought I'd do that. Spacing out a couple millimeters.
They're
like
the shoes.
They are. Woo, woo, woo,
woo. See you, Norm. Thanks.
Okay, see you down the road.
Thanks.
Go get him, Gustavo.
See ya.
Look at that.
We got bananas. We got
breakfast of champions right there.
Chips. And we got a lot of hungry bikers.
Wow. How'd you get Carlson's little white leprechaun hat?
But you got to keep riding, though. It gets harder than it sounds.
You know where they shoved the beer? Like, that's a serious thing. But the dude that, the guy that won it was ran like a 440 finish line, about 5 feet. He started.